That's how we do
already, bitch ass nigga, you know what it is. Really stick on the ground. I'm riding with that chest, not check my CD. Hey, guys, not rich. Trick, I'm by my paper. I'm so
stiff about this, though. Okay. Chestnut Checkers TV, OGBC, man. Shout out to the Chess Team Marines out there getting it in. Boy, YF and Lucci didn't receive some bad news, man. This boy got indicted. RICO charge, man. You know he already arrested. Well, he got locked up for a murder charge. Him and his partners had a shootout with somebody that supposedly, allegedly, YF and Lucci was driving. So they pulled up on the scene. Exchanged a couple shots with the ops or whatever. One of the boys in Lucci's car allegedly got hit in the head. Okay, Lucci and them was driving out there, allegedly pushed the old boy out the car. He died or whatever. So they arrested him for murder on that. He got out on bond or whatever. They put an ankle monitor on him. He went to the club, strip club. He went somewhere he wasn't supposed to go, so they violated him and they done locked him back up. Now, since they done locked him back up, this ain't been a week or so. Now, they done hit him with a RICO charge. Him and a dozen other members of the Blood Gang out there, different Blood Gangs out there in Atlanta. They done hit him with a 105 count indictment, RICO charge. Man, if you ain't familiar with that, that's kind of like the same thing that they doing to Casanova two times right now. And what they done, that's what they do to gangs, the feds. So, like, if you're a part of a gang, your gang ain't making too much noise, they ain't gonna fool with you. Once you start making too much noise, getting too much money, bodies start falling everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Now they can prove that you're a part of a criminal organization, which can get you charged with the RICO. And that's what they done did to YF and Lucci, man. That ain't no little bitty time either. RICO charge is not no little bitty time. Most of the dudes I seen with RICO charge got big double digit numbers or life sentences. Like, for real. They don't play about that. Especially when it's murders involved. That's when it get real, real tricky right there. That shit right there can get you 40, 35, 40 years in the Fed. You know what I'm saying? So, bro. I see YF and Lucci, he got Drew Finley as his lawyer. Shit, he gonna need more than that with them feds. Cause one thing about the feds, they don't care about how much money you got, cause they got all the money. So they don't care how much money you got. They don't care what kind of lawyer you coming out with. They gonna judge you based upon the facts of the case, and they gonna sentence you based upon the federal guidelines. You don't get no plea deal, get the bargain for this time or that time. They already got your time and your crime put in a certain category. And that's what a judge gonna sentence you in, unless he got a heart for you. He can go outside the guidelines, but most of the time they don't. You know what I'm talking about? So that's something for you boys out there that's claiming gang and y'all banging hard. That's something for y'all boys to think about. Y'all boys start getting too much money, start getting in the limelight, and y'all ripping this game, throwing up your gang signs. You know what I'm saying? That's another thing my OG told me about. When you got an organization going on, and you add a hand signal to it, that automatically make them look at you as a gang because you're throwing up this hand signal. So keep your hand signals to yourself. I always thought throwing up hand signals was weird anyway. I thought you only supposed to throw that up with the niggas in your gang. Why you want to let everybody else who ain't in your gang see exactly how y'all greet each other and throw up y'all hand signs? How y'all gonna know who is who? You know what I'm saying? Keep that shit private, man. Don't do it at all, is what the fuck I say. But if you gonna do it, stay your ass off the internet. OGBC, Chestnut Checkers. Move slow, think fast, huh?